scorns to tell a story. He won't exclaim, "I blush for shame, so kindly be indulgent," but fierce and bold in fiery gold, he glories all effulgent. Observe his flame, that placid dame, the moon's celestial highness. There's not a trace upon her face of diffidence or shyness.